No-knock warrants are judicial orders that allow police officers to enter a property without prior notification or warning. According to the 14th Amendment, Section 1, no state shall make or enforce any law which shall abridge the privileges or immunities of citizens of the United States, nor shall any state deprive any person of life, liberty, or property, without due process of law, nor deny to any person within its jurisdiction the equal protection of the laws. Critics rightfully argue that these warrants can lead to dangerous confrontations, resulting in the harm of innocent individuals, and violate Fourth Amendment rights against unreasonable searches and seizures. In recent years, public scrutiny of no-knock warrants has increased following several high-profile incidents, such as the killing of Breonna Taylor in 2020. No-knock search warrants violate the Fourth and the 14th Amendments of the U.S. Constitution. If you and your family are not safe in your own home, then where can you find safety and security? Just the name, no-knock search warrants, should have been a clue to U.S. citizens that this was not a good idea. The abolition of civil liberties, mistaken identities, loss of life, damage to property, damage to evidence and racial profiling are some of the concerns expressed with no-knock warrants. Government policies, such no-knock search warrants, are allowed and tolerated when there is an unpopular group or groups of people living within the borders of a nation. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.